I see a critter.
I see one. I see two. I see three.
There are lots of critters in here. Exploration Station! Hi, I'm Grace. Let's make a pond jar. But first we have to go to the pond. I love ponds because lots of critters live here. Big ones like ducks and small ones like fish. There are also teeny tiny critters in the water. The green fluffy stuff is called algae. Algae is a plant. Let's bring some pond stuff home to see what we find. I hope we scooped up some critters. We also need a big clear jar with a lid to put our pond samples in. We have some plants. We have some water. And we have some mud. Step one, add some mud to the bottom of the jar. This is disgusting. Okay. This is how we grow plants, though. Worms poop. We use dirt in a lot of things. Splash. Step two, add in some plants. Oh man. Is there any more? Nope. Okay. Step three, slowly pour the pond water into the jar. Some of the critters are going in. Enough. We have to put the lid on very tight. Step four, leave your pond jar outside or put it near a window. We have to wait for the water to settle. Step five, check for critters.
They're like hiding very good. I see one. I see two. I see three.
A magnifying glass makes things bigger. The critters are eating algae, just like in the pond. I see a critter. There are lots of critters in here.
I feel like a biologist now.
Once you're done studying the critters, you can take them back to the pond. See you next time.